everybody. It's the Professor now. I'm finally back. Finally back here to finish my, well, not finish, but do the rest of, do the next part in Little Nightmares 2. I would have been in it, but we had a little problem. Our internet has been disconnected for about 2 weeks or so because my stepdad didn't pay the freaking internet bill and it got cut off or whatever. But yesterday I discovered I was able to get back on the internet somehow when I tried to use my laptop. Like, it's like I hooked up my laptop and somehow I was able to get the internet on there, and by me connecting my PS4 to my laptop, I was able to connect to the network on my laptop and get the internet on there somehow. But the same internet I connected to is the same network that we use all the time for our internet. So I don't know why I can get the internet on there. Get up to the internet now, but hey. Whatever. Since I can get it, I've decided I'm gonna go ahead and do the rest of this playthrough. So I think I remember where we left off at. I think it's right where Six gets her iconic raincoat. Yeah, right here. So, let's do this. Alright, let's get up. Alright. I wish we actually knew the names of the sodas and stuff. Alright. Go ahead and do that. It's crazy how you got these antenna powers, you know? It's crazy. What's up with the slow motion now? Six pulled me out. This is where the demo starts. Still new to me because I watched a couple people play the demo, but I didn't watch like the full thing because I didn't want to spoil it. I didn't want to spoil it for when I play it. So we got a lock right there. Come on, sis. So we got a battery slot right there. And I guess this is what you use the battery for. Yep. Two more battery slots right there. And yeah, lock slot right there. And nothing else. So we gotta go back downstairs. What's up there? Nothing. Got some x-ray right there. Got a head x-ray, a chest x-ray, another head x-ray, and a teddy bear x-ray. And there's a key inside the teddy bear. Huh. Pelvis x-ray, chest x-ray, hand x-ray. I can't see what those are. A room with some toys. Oh, so you like that monkey toy, huh? Yes. Alright, so it was a teddy bear on that one x-ray. And why is the leg of this teddy bear moving? Let's go check these out. Okay, that has nothing. Get out of the way then. Okay, so nothing in that. What's this? Let's try this one. Nothing in that one. Get your ass over there. Alright. So I have to be the other one because I saw another one out of the city right here. Oh. I actually heard it. Yeah, I hear it. So it has to be this one. Yep. That's it. You kind of didn't even need to confirm that, because you can hear it. So let's take this. But wait, how do we get the key out of it? I guess we gotta go here. so we take it down here. Hey, I didn't even tell you to do that. You did it on your own. Burn it. I didn't even push the throw button when I was over there. He just automatically did it. What is this? Just a hand randomly there. Okay. I didn't tell you to grab her hand, but let's go, sis. Alright, sis. Hold on. Oh, yeah. This way. That's where that door with this lock is. Lock. Door with the lock is upstairs. So we go up here. Alright. What is this place? Okay, why is it all these prosthetic legs and hands and shit? Hey. How many of those have I down? Can you see? Oh, okay. Thank you. All these prosthetics. Oh, what the hell? Damn, all that. Oh. Oh, come on. Chasing me. But it didn't chase me down up in here. Okay, now what? What the hell? What's going on, man? What's going on? The hell going on? Ooh! help you. Alright. Give me that. Hold up. Alright, now give me that. Oh, come on, you gonna slide. What are you doing, man? I keep forgetting the buttons, man. Alright. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Come on. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ah, come on, man. What? The thing was on the ground. It hadn't even recovered yet, man. Come on. No, the hand hadn't even recovered yet. Stop playing, man. What are you doing? Dumb stuff. Mmm. I'm gonna play stupid. Act like that's my fault. It wasn't even my fault. The gun hadn't even recovered. Mm-hmm. Come on. Mmm. I play on you. I break every bone in your hand. It's so stupid. You stupid. Yeah, stay dead. Give me this shit. Bitch ass. Alright, let's just drag that out of the way. Let's pick this shit up. Mmm. What's that noise? Six. Hello. Ain't the time to be playing with the hand. Alright, so alright, just bypass that right there, because it's only got one. So we take it to this one over here. Put this in here right here. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go see what's in here. Hmm. Wait. I don't see anything here. Oh, I see that. Yeah, help me get in there. Alright, Hey, can you get the shot away? I guess you just pull this. I don't see nothing else. Okay. Hey, yo. So how you supposed to bypass him when he okay. I don't know how you supposed to bypass him. Oh flashlight. Oh. I didn't know I had this. I simply didn't even know I had the flashlight. His face is super clear. Like, in Little Nightmares 1, you could never see Six's face. But in this one, you can see his face clearly. Alright. I hate when they got camp mechanics like this, because it's so hard to control the joint and run at the same time. Alright, they ain't gonna be here. Circle is take out the flashlight.
Every single day, he's been asking me, have you seen my, are you recording?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh, come on. See, I'm not good with this flashlight. It's so hard to use the flashlight, man. See? Look. You push the button and that doesn't make sense, man. I don't know how to use a stupid flashlight, man. This is dumb. Why even put this in here in the game like this? Stupid flashlight. See? See, he trying to aim. Okay, when I push down, he aims it like that. When I push up, he aims it up like that. When I push right, he turns it this way. When I push left, he doesn't do anything. So what the heck? Okay, I just did that a while ago. Okay, now he wants to aim it that way. you want to not. Was I not? I was pointing the thing right straight at him, man. And why did y'all stop me back here? See, look. See, you want to change the way you move and everything, man. Just running. Good part. Alright, so. See, before you get to this part, he does not want to aim the joint this way at all. It's not until you get past the bed when it lets you do 360. See now, why did they change the way you aim the joints? See now you can't aim it that way at all unless you turn and try to walk this way. What is this? Nope. I don't think I need that. Another box of soap. Alright, let's see what this is. Another one. I have no idea what that shit is. But that's clearly a person's body, a real body. And judging by all the flies, I'm saying, I'm seeing you dead. You gotta be dead. So what the heck? I guess collecting that thing was the only reason to go on there. So. Alright. That's why I need the soap. I'm guessing he moves. So I'm gonna go turn this light off. Alright, so yeah, alright. Guessing you can move it. Yep. Seriously. Yo, what are you doing, man? Come over here. How is it? Aiming the thing right at him. Not playing. He's not going where I want him to go. And you know I'm aiming the shit right at him. Come at me. Trying to get them all in, like, like one area. See how many of them is it? It's not doing what I'm telling it to do, man. This freaking light is so freaking jank. The controls. Sometimes you put the light on them and they act like you don't have it on them, and then you move it, and then sometimes you have it barely on them and they freeze. Come on, man. I got the light on you, so stop playing. See, look. I don't even have it all the way on them, and they're freezing. And then I got it on, like all the way on some of them, and they're still loose. They're still coming at me. Look at that! He should be frozen. One of them was like full coming at me, and I had the light on him all the way, and he's still coming at me. And some of them I barely had it on him, and they're frozen. That makes sense. Here, take this. Medicine ball. Yeah, man, just take that. Give me that battery. Teacher's out there waiting. Good job, sis. Now we need this, so I'm gonna take it out. Alright. Now, this is what we need to do. Oh, she's going ahead and do it? Alright. What we need to do is put these in here, so I'm gonna put this one in this one. And you can put that one in that one. Alright. Come on, sis. Thank you. the palm of my hand. In the palm of my hand. There's another hand. I hear somebody's voice. What the hell? Okay. Go ahead and pick that up. I didn't know I'm gonna need it. Aw, oh, come on, man. See, they act like this thing. Man, they just act stupid sometimes, man. The thing's on the ground recovering, so how in the heck can it do that? Just come on, man. There you go. Wow. You'll be dead. I don't see how that didn't hit him. Gotcha. Oh, you want to send two at me? What can I do that on? How did that not? Yeah, both y'all. Come on. Stay there, bitch. Playing with all asses. Okay. You got faces to match the prosthetic. Get the shit out of my face, man. That shit somewhere in here. Break all this shit, man. Pick it up. Break all this dirty ass shit. Oh, this dumbass shit. Alright, let's go. What is that, man? Okay. Oh, fat rubber motherfucker. Alright. So, I'm gonna have to end this one right here. Because I know it's probably the length. It's probably too long. Oh, what's that? Oh. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna end it right here because, I don't know how long it's been, but I don't want this video to be too long. So I'll put this one right here, and I'll pick it up in the next one. If you like my videos, if you like my gameplay videos, if you like Little Nightmares and games like that, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and hit that notification bell if you want to receive all my videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.